ass. Because then I got a shot. Yeah. That ghillie really does help. I killed a guy earlier today with the KH, one of my three kills. I keep getting the RPG with no round. I've been hiding in the hills, like just popping my head over barely, sniping motherfuckers out. That scout ain't no punk, man. It's got that rapid fire. Oh, someone just popped it, okay. I know you just popped a purple over here. I'm gonna go get on top of that building. Oh yeah, and they rip off the church. Yeah. Bro, I'm telling you, I'm getting to be a beast hiding in the mountains. He ran. Uh-oh. Where the fuck did I put my four-wheeler at? Oh, it's a way over there. I know I wasn't that close. About to get stuck in the gas, trying to fucking catch a kill. Got an airstrike and then killed him with the EMK. I don't think I have either. Are you in solos? Okay. Almost got somebody in the torque with a frag. Not even a random frag, like I saw him coming, he killed his engine. I tossed it right where he'd have rolled into it. He almost hit it. I see him up there, he's trying to camp on me. I fucking hate the sirens. Can't hear shit when they're... Yep. Oh, they're banging at the gold crate. Yeah, probably. KH. Probably the sniper, honestly. I get a lot of headshots when people are like, I catch people like zooming out on their scope looking for someone, and I'm just like, okay. Psht. This dude left like a. Oh, what'd I do with my four wheeler? I thought I had it right here at this campsite. Oh, I'm getting tagged! I see you, punk. Bitch, you think I can't see you running? I'm getting wrecked. Damn it! Bro, he got me. Spartan sensor just fucking wrecked me. Motherfucker. Trying to save my blunt from burning out. Half of it burned out. That's where half my weed went. You change it. I see you change your shit up. I can see your guy now, finally. Yup. Yeah, cause they can see your outfit. I got it. Oh shit, yeah, here we go. Grab the Lambo real quick, that way nobody else grabs it. And I'll move the truck where I need to move it. That's alright. Watch this. Got us stuck right there. First, I'm gonna see if there's another Lambo real quick. If there is, I want you to grab it. Okay. Only Lambo here, alright. Actually, get in the truck and stay in the. No. As long as no one takes it, we're good. Now, when you hit. You gotta have the truck. like just behind the wood plank right here, right? And you gotta hit it dead on, like hood to hood. And you gotta hit the accelerator, the gas the whole time. Oh, I'm in here! Ah! Yeah, baby, that's both of us in there too. Look at that. Like, I'm not just in there, I'm in there, in there. Let's knock all this down. Yeah. I know it. They're like, how do you get it up there? Look, bro, I'm not just up there. I'm in here, in here. I can't honk the horn though. Look at that, baby! Look, they're trying! I know it! They'll come. Bro, I've never seen anybody on YouTube get it in here. I'm gonna. I knew it! Oh, they're trying. No, bro. Ah! Ah! Uh-huh. And I'm gonna title it Vehicle at the H1Z1 Vehicle at the Scoreboard. Lamborghini at the Scoreboard. Driving past the scoreboard in my Lambo. Ah! Yeah. Get a slow piece. Try not to get us stuck back here. Anybody else up here? Nope. Ah, let's see if I can run it out of gas. Probably not. Yeah. No, no, no. Oh, no. Baby. Oh.